Hello everybody and welcome back. My name's Gangrene and today we are playing the Hatman Shadow Ward. As you can really see that we are just beginning where we last left off. Just after falling into a great big pit full of spikes. Yeah, my fault. I thought I'd get around. I failed. I did just a little bit of research, just a little bit, try and help us here because I'm literally just running around in circles picking up letters. Just really to find out, like, is there a way of being save the game? We've like died, I think, like a couple of times now. Every time we've gone so far, then we die, and then we're back to the very beginning. Apparently, that there are TV around the place. We're even very, very close to a TV. Die in there, and apparently, it's save these things. So, it's worth a shot. Try it again. Okay. Already know what to do. Can you fall? Don't want the oil saddle thing. Came off. Oh. And we go. Right. So our objective is to pick up every one of these sheets. I believe I actually took all my breath. I really am unfit. Alright. Keep going. Get like it. All we have to do, listen out. Then we'll know. What is really helpful is a TV is like a save point in this game. Like, we've been running around this game for at least a total of half an hour at least, and not yet have we actually probably seen or so. That's good. Good to know. Nothing. Not doing anything with that. There we go. Okay, that's the first time in this game that's happened. And I just walk over to it. Get it whenever the game does that. Seriously, stop it with that. Do that. Any mini minimo. Not have time to pick. Don't hear anything. I am literally just using my senses just to listen out. Hear something, I'll go. I hear something. Fuck you, you asshole! Fuck you! Really, you were right there! Right there! Oh my god! Seriously! Right there! God! Right there, you asshole! I did! Right there, like. Right at us. Right where. Oh, alright. Open the door. Back my light. Thank you. Now we're gonna leg it. Because I am. Don't you move. I die. Don't you move. That's all I care. Don't like that, man. Get me burned! Go away! Go away, Jimmy Burn. Yeah. I'm gonna make it. This is right there. This guy has a habit of locking me in a room, jumping out as he is right there, and there's a thing right there. A ladder. Why did I call it a thing? Swing right at me. Standing there, letting him to come. No. Go way around. If my heart knows that, does that actually mean that I'm there or something? This is actually becoming a little bit frustrating. I hear that. I hear that. I see that. Go on round this way. Seriously. Oh no. Don't get in the way. I think I got one thing to worry about and having to worry about you's falling. I think this guy's got a very, very bad case of the damn it! Very, very bad case of the rats. I need to get somebody in here to sort that out. Actually, this entire map actually just goes round, sir. Need to get that save. Oh, come on. I'm going back down. Last time I went down, I got trapped. Fun. Up. This guy's actually starting to pick up more. Seem to have a habit knowing how to be on the opposite side of TVs are. I know I'm skipping a lot of rooms here, that's only because I don't want that thing. Up. Oh. Hope I can hide. He's just right outside that window waiting for me. I bet you. I really bet you. Bye. He's right there. Really. Right there. Getting on me. Really. Why am I meant to do this? He's blocking my exit. Seriously? Small delay whenever I try and jump. Hold on. Seems to be loose. Wait, okay. Must mean something. No longer have an axe. Unless that's what I actually need. Crap. Okay, I learned something new. Nurse says I'm no good at it. Yes, I taught you.
Yes, we should do this. Yes, we should. Yay!
We gotta save this. Saved. Okay, that means we have accidentally been. I've been accidentally. Nope, no. Means I've accidentally been skipping by a bunch of these. Yeah. Yay! That light back out. Yeah. And. Well, I should be legging it back. Right by. He's literally right by me. Get out. Gone. I am really grabbing myself right now. I've gotten so far. We have gone so far. Yeah. Literally going upstairs. Yes. Guessing there's no hardware store. Oh, sugar, I need something for that. Nah, damn it. That's the way out. Robertson, I don't know. Trapped down here like last time. I should really pay attention to Robertson. Crossing here. But apparently, whenever you've taken one down, all of them are right on. Okay, I had no time there to do anything. That looked like a very pleasant. Yes! Does that mean I have to try and go around this guy now? Well, knowing the game, I'm probably gonna come back around. Yeah. officially over. Delicious. Hold on, this may be an asylum. A better place for this. Yes, I do. Do you know a better place to put that? Get my ass out of here. But
where are you?
What the hell?
Help me.
Somewhere.
Help me.
Hell. Seriously, woman, I know I'm helping you. I am doing everything in my power.
Help me.
She comes after me or something. Really? What? God damn it. Well, that's all the time I have for this episode, guys, but... Well, okay, we're actually making progress in this one. We are actually making progress, okay. That means there could be an ending to this game now. But... That's gonna have to be saved for a different episode, folks, but... Thank you very so much for watching, and I hope to catch you soon. Make sure to subscribe. Good night!